The Neolithic era was a time of great change for Ireland. Previously inhabited by hunter-gatherers, new settlers arrived from unknown lands. Evidence suggests that these people settled in areas such as clearings in forests and beside rivers. These locations were attractive to animals, giving the settlers access to food. One of the most significant advancements during these times was in the area of tools. Several implements such as axes, arrowheads, scrapers and knives have been identified at Irish Neolithic sites. Knives and scrapers paved the way for woodwork and leatherwork techniques that are used to this day. Stone axes were used in the clearing of large amounts of forestry. Land on which farms and settlements would eventually be located. Crops such as wheat and barley were introduced to Ireland at this time. Wheat was more commonly used, as barley has only been found at two Irish Neolithic sites to date. To protect their crops, Neolithic man began to erect stone walls around these fields. The Cade of Fields in County Mayo are the most well-known example of these enclosure systems. Livestock, in the form of cattle, pigs and sheep, were brought from Britain by umiak, a large type of timber-framed boat. The distance between the two countries was as little as 24 kilometres at this time, making the crossing a reasonable proposition. All of these elements laid the foundations of the farming industry, which is still an important part of Irish culture. Handmade pottery was another major innovation of this era. Along with the establishment of small communities, this displayed the progression of Irish man towards a new lifestyle. Instead of living from day to day, as the hunter-gatherers did, man was now looking to the future, storing food for use in times when it may be more scarce. The first megalithic structures appeared during the Neolithic period. These technically impressive monuments, including dolmens, stone circles, core tombs and passage tombs, are still prominent in our landscapes. Constructed with large stones, many weighing several tons, these structures would appear to be the product of well-organized communities. Around 2000 BC, the Neolithic settlers left Ireland under mysterious circumstances. Research has suggested that a spell of extreme cold weather may have occurred at this time, destroying crops and forcing the Neolithic people to leave Ireland in search of a warmer climate. Despite their disappearance thousands of years ago, their legacy clearly has an impact on us today.